By the light of a lamp I'm trying to write of what I have done today. My friend's fast asleep in the room next to mine. Down in the street there's a small cafe. We were there today. We talked of the world and she did say that she was finding it hard to get by. I said I'd always had the problem. She said that if she were alone, she could cry, that she could cry. This hotel used to be occupied by high-ranking German officers. I'm lying here, but I can't sleep, and I'm thinking that I should go home. There's people there who like to see me now and then. I'll check out tomorrow and I'll go home. Yes, I'll go home. This hotel used to be occupied by high-ranking German officers. I was sleeping on a bench in the park. It must have been a Sunday morning when I was rudely awakened by the sound of a big bass drum in my ear without warning. I found myself with a hole in my shoe and my hair hanging over my shoulder, without a cigarette to calm my nerves. I felt as though I'd been squashed by a boulder. I closed my eyes and tried to sleep, telling myself I couldn't go on this way, when suddenly someone was shaking my head, saying, "Lord be praised, I thought you were dead." I told the lady I felt like death, asking for a cigarette with diplomacy. "Tell me, young man," she said to me, "will you follow the band and come home with me?" She was kind and gentle for a girl in uniform, and when I put my trust in her, it made me feel quite warm. That night I slept in a clean white bed in the Salvation Army Citadel, Citadel. In the morning the boss of the place asked me if I'd tell him something about myself. I told him I'd been in a group and played the drums on stage, and how I'd become a tramp of sorts when I failed to make the grade. Patiently he listened and then mentioned my story was plausible, and that he'd help me all that he could if I would give my permissible. Now I'm happy as a lark on a Sunday morning in the park. There I bang on the big bass drum in the band, in the band of the Salvation Army Citadel, 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 Citadel. I were to meet you with your Russian hat and gloves, covered with white snowflakes, one December day, then I would fall in love with you all over again. Although by now you know me, for we've talked for hours on end, you've yet to see me smile the way that I would when, if my sweet, we should meet on a snow-covered street. It's almost time that I kissed you goodbye, and I'll send you all the money that I owe you. And I'm thinking that the next time that I see you, the winter will be here and the snow may fall. If I were to meet you with your Russian hat and gloves, covered with white snowflakes, one December day, then I would fall in love with you all over again. It's almost time that I kissed you goodbye, and I'm thinking maybe that the next time I see you, that my sweet, we could meet on a snow-covered street.
Postman gives a knock, the letterbox goes flop, and I'm there before the postcard gets the chance to drop. Paris, you're in Paris, you've been in Paris for a week, you're doing the fashion tour that ends on the 24th, and you'll be in London by the 25th. I'll catch the early morning train from Lime Street to Euston, and when we pull into Crewe, I'll telephone the airport, so that when your plane arrives, the man will say, Miss Hooper, your friend's waiting for you in a yellow Mini Cooper. I'll catch the early morning train from Lime Street to Euston, and when we pull into Crewe, I'll telephone the airport, so that when your plane arrives, the man will say, Miss Hooper, your friend's waiting for you in a yellow Mini Cooper. Paris, you're in Paris, you've been in Paris for a week, you're doing the fashion tour that ends on the 24th, you'll be in London by the 25th.
Darling, sweetheart, I can only say I love you in a letter from a room when the ginger-haired girl with long solid legs and shoulders held back and freckled white thighs walked home in the snow on a cold winter's night alone. Darling, sweetheart, I've been jealous and made myself quite sick over girls who read certain books, spoke a language apart from English, being usually French, and sunk as low as to let one say I was wise and different. Something superb, but I'm definitely not on top of the world. My heart still gets sad, and the ginger-haired girl who walked home alone is sleeping so softly and warming her legs in a white feather bed. Darling, sweetheart, darling, sweetheart, darling,
you'll be home, won't you? You said that you would, and you will be when April is here. I can only hope you'll be here soon. You'll bring your love, you said that you would, and you know that my love is here. I can only hope you'll be here soon. On the streets of Berlin, I'm alone. The blonde-haired widows all wear dark black clothes. As usual, I'm silent in the same old place, sitting with my head down, staring at my toes. So alone. But I know you'll be home, won't you? You said that you would, and you will be when April is here. I can only hope you'll be here soon. Bring your love, you said that you would, and you know that my love is here. I can only hope. Put your cards on the table. What's been with you lately? There's something in the wind. You've been acting so strangely. I do believe some social climber's paying you attention. Someone you knew long ago and did not wish to mention. Get it off your chest. Spill the beans, don't be cruel. There's something in the wind. Tell me straight, I'm no fool. Do you mean to bring an end to our acquaintance? Just because an old flame offered you a new chance. I know that there's something in the wind. Tell me straight if there's something in the wind. I'm so afraid that something in the wind could blow you away. To be like I used to, drinking alone with no woman to go to. And I remember only too well those lonely nights I spent. I don't want to have to do it again. I know that there's something in the wind. Tell me straight if there's something in the wind. For I'm so afraid that something in the wind could blow you away.
Beware, old friends, and at the drop of a hat, I would run to the end of the world for you. So tell me why you look fed up with yourself and appear to have lost all heart. I get like that too, Morty. You're the sweetest thing. Keep your chin up and don't read the papers for a week or two. You've got a heart of gold. And at the drop of a hat, I would run to the end of the world for you. Morty, we're old friends, and I should see more of you. I felt all right, but I feel better seeing you. Now all that you have got to do is tell me you feel better too. Maudy, we're old friends, and I should see more of you. I felt all right, but I feel better seeing you. Now all that you have got to do is tell me you feel better too. Tired of sleeping, and I'm frightened of my dreams. But there's nothing really so wrong that the sunshine won't make good for me. You had lovely yellow hair, but now it's dull to gold. Our day has been as useless as a secret when its story has been told. Baby, walk out with your darling man and hold a lovely day in the palm of your hand. Your darling man, and hold a lovely day in the palm of your hand. There's so many things I could have done. They seem so simple, I just pass them by. I do so many things that I know to be wrong, but I've forgotten how to cry. You were a lovely country girl, brought up in the sun, and all you've had since you've been with me has been a window to look out from. Baby, walk out with your darling man and hold a lovely day in the palm of your hand. You had lovely yellow hair, your darling man, and hold a lovely day in the palm of your hand. Walk out with your darling man. Walk out with your darling man. Walk out with your darling man. Darling man. Mm-hmm. It's just like a girl to make you want her, even though you know she's foolish. It's just like a girl to go for the wrong guy. One night I went out looking so cool, with everything going just for me. I ended up going home alone. Stay with me, I hate being on my own. My room's so lonely, and I don't possess a telephone. Don't you want me to take you to the movies, and then go somewhere if you need some food? Don't you want to stay with me tonight? I would like to buy you a present, but only if you really want me to. Let me get your coat for you. Ooh. Stay with me, I hate being on my own. My room's so lonely, and I don't possess a telephone. It's just like a girl to make you want her, even though you know she's foolish. It's just like a girl to go for the wrong guy. If one day you find you're alone, and something you see reminds you of me, don't look me up in your book. Don't smile to yourself as you clean your teeth and pull on your favorite faded blue jeans and brush your long hair till it shines. I won't let you in if you call at my door. You won't break my heart anymore. You're lovely, it's true, but each time I see you, it never rains, but it pours. So if one day you find you're alone, and something you see reminds you of me, be cool and call someone else. I won't let you in if you call at my door. You won't break my heart anymore. You're lovely, it's true, but each time I see you, it never rains, but it pours. I'm cold as winter. and so let down. You didn't know to leave me on my own. We went so far along the road. I want you so badly, and you know, you know. I can't take it much longer, all alone, when you're coming home. When you're coming home, when you're coming home. Can't eat nothing, I'm shattered, and you were the only thing that mattered. How long you gonna leave me on my own? How long you gonna make me cry alone? Wanna break me, you've done so. When you're coming home, when you're coming home, when you're coming home. I don't know what I've done to make me want to cry like this. I gave you everything you wanted, always, and you know I did. I'm cold as winter, and my head hangs low. Looking at the ground everywhere I go. If you wanna break me, you've done so. I can't do nothing, I don't know where you went, but I'm trying to find you, but you won't show. When you're coming home, when you're coming home, when you're coming home, when you're coming home, when you're coming home.